Hi Scandi friends! Today I'm going to make King Oscar II of Sweden's favorite cake. I think it is very delicious and I'm sure you will also like it.
I'm going to use 1 cup of ground almonds, 1 cup of sugar, 4 eggs, approximately 5 ounces of butter, 4 ounces of sugar, 2 cups of whipping cream, 1/4 cup of chopped almonds, and 1/3 cup of sugar. And the first step is to separate the egg white from the egg yolk. And I'm now whipping the egg whites till they're completely stiff, so it will take a couple of minutes. So here comes the sugar. Ground almonds. And I have poured the batter into 3 cake pans, which I have lined with parchment paper, and I'm going to butter and flour it as well. You could use 2 cake pans if you don't have 3. 2 will work as well. And the 3 cake pans are in the oven at a degree of 340, and I will be back in about 15 minutes. And I have the cakes out of the oven, and of course you want to make sure they're lightly brown on top. So here I have 3/4 cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of whole almonds, and I am going to add the sugar to the frying pan, and then just keep stirring till it melts. And the sugar has melted, I add all my almonds and keep stirring. And I now pour the sugar and the almonds on this piece of parchment paper. It really smells good. It'll take a while for it to cool off completely. And I'm now going to make the buttercream. I have 2 cups of heavy cream, 4 egg yolks, 1/3 cup of sugar, and I have about 6 ounces of butter. So first I pour in the heavy cream, turn on the heat, and here come the egg yolks in. Mix it up thoroughly, and I add the 1/3 cup of sugar. And I keep stirring until it starts to thicken. And after it has thickened, I'll take it off the heat and add the butter. And be sure to keep stirring, because all of a sudden it'll get thick and then you want to turn off the heat. And it came to a boil and it has thickened. The heat has been turned off, and I now add all the butter, and that will of course melt. Just make sure it gets all mixed up and take it off the heat. And all the butter has melted. Now I want to make sure it gets all cold, and to speed up the cooling process, I put it in cold water. So this way it shouldn't be too long before it's completely cold. And then I can mix it with the almonds.
And by the way, King Oscar II of Sweden was actually also King of Norway for a while, which I find is quite interesting.
And finally, I'm going to toast the rest of the almond pieces, and they are going to be the topping for the cake. And it doesn't take long, just to get a little color, then it'll be fine. And I'm now crushing the caramelized almonds. I use a hammer, meat hammer, but you can, if you have a mortar, you can put it in there. Going to mix this in the cream filling. And I'm ready to assemble the King Oscar II cake. Here I have the caramelized almonds, and I pour this into the buttercream. Stir it in there. And I spread out the buttercream with the almonds on the first layer of cake. Finally, I sprinkle the toasted almonds all over the top of the cake. Of course, the cake looks delicious just by itself, but if you like to give it a little color, just stick a couple of mint leaves in the center. And I suggest that you put the cake together just before you are ready to serve it, okay?
And by the way, I almost forgot to tell you that I received a request to make this King Oscar II's cake. So if any of you have other requests, please let me know. I'll be happy to hear from you. Thank you.
I know it's going to be so good with my cup of coffee today. And here we have a slice.
So my Swedish cake, King Oscar II cake, is all finished, and there were a couple of steps involved, but I think it's worth the try because this is so delicious. It's sweet, it's crunchy, absolutely delicious. I love it. I'm sure you will too. And please subscribe to our channel. We appreciate it. Skål. Take care.